back. Let's see if we can finish. Alright, we're loaded in. Last time some weird vampire guy kidnapped. Got a little quiet on this end. There we go.
I know I should take you to the Merovingian, but the thing is, he might just kill you.
We gotta break out. There's no spoon, come on. Take him. Just trying to finish him off the stage.
Going somewhere.
Wait, the guy kidnapped me.
I have other business to attend to.
What you
said? Until next time.
The heck, you run out of here. I wasn't gonna stay with you. You ran off because you were losing, man. You got a 19 level pistol, I'll take it.
She's in here.
I don't trust all these walls. We're in the weird part of the Matrix. Ooh, we got lots of equipment here.
Ah, I find you interesting.
One lackey down. That I picked up. Oh well, let's not worry about it. Let's just get out of here. Was that the key they took? Maybe. Operator?
I turn my back for 1 second and you disappear into the mountains. What happened back there?
Sparks, I need your help.
And Ghost needs yours.
What?
He's in pretty bad shape, Captain. They're holding him somewhere in the lower levels, but for the life of me, I can't figure out how to get there from where you are. There's something wrong with that place. The architecture was all screwed up.
Where's the last place you saw him before they took him to the lower levels?
The library.
Out of here. crossbow on somebody here. Am I getting echo?
Show yourself, Tower.
Am I getting echo?
Show yourself, Tower.
Am I getting echo?
Show yourself.
Get away from my mic. See if that fixes it a bit. Alright, I think we're good here. Get out of this eyes wide shut room.
I've been watching you. You're looking for your friend. But you will never find them.
Then you're gonna help me.
I can have this room full of my husband's men in a heartbeat if I wanted to. But that wouldn't serve either of us, would it?
What do you want?
A long time ago, I did not even know what that question meant. Now it is all I ever think about.
Uh-oh. Xbox doing okay? Yep, you froze up. Luckily it saves right there. So we'll have to reset it. Yeah, we know. Load the dungeon. Hopefully it plays without any issue this time. The load loads after that cutscene. You know, is there anything up here? I think they just wanted this room from the movie.
I've been watching you. You're looking for your friend. But you will never find them.
Then you're gonna help me.
I can have this room full of my husband's men in a heartbeat if I wanted to. But that wouldn't serve either of us, would it?
What do you want? What do you want?
A long time ago, I did not even know what that question meant. Now it is all I ever think about. I see that you care for your friend a great deal. If they were to die, you would feel such terrible pain. To be honest, I do enjoy the taste of tears. But there is something I enjoy so much more. You have it very deep inside you, hidden perhaps from yourself. But I see it there, creating such heat.
Back off.
You're in love, are you not? If you want me to help you, all you must do is kiss me as though you were kissing them.
What?
If you kiss me, as if you were kissing your true love, I'll tell you where your friend is.
How about I shoot you in your kneecaps instead?
You're not afraid to kiss a woman, are you?
You're not a woman. You're not even human.
It's just a little kiss. Or maybe you'd rather let your friend die.
Fine.
All right.
Oh, God. That was awful. I wish you had shot my kneecaps instead.
Okay, wait.
Okay. Don't waste my time.
She did the same Neo thing. Ghost committed it on the first time around.
Lover is a man. What's his name?
Jason.
What's his name? No. No, it's not. But I'll bet Jason knows. Come with me.
It didn't freeze up that time. I don't know if I didn't get into this last time, but if all the rogue programs are supposed to be mythical creatures, I think she's a succubus. Not so much that it takes energy, but she's a computer program.
This ends here.
Whoa.
load screen here.
You've earned your keep today, mon ami. And as for them, bon appétit.
Idiot! Why'd you tell him about the key?
What was I supposed to say? That we let the keymaker out?
You nitwit. I had the whole situation under control.
He would have found out. He always does.
He would have never found out.
He would have deleted me.
That's not a bad idea.
Ghost. You're heavy, man. Come on. Alright, first go. That's right.
I apologize. I could not foresee that our paths were not meant to cross yet. This key will free you from the labyrinth. Until we meet again.
No one leaves
without his permission.
Maybe I'll be a better driver than you. Yeah.
Can you hear me? Yes? Get you out. There's another route.
Thank you. Operator.
Is the exit clean?
As vestal as my bunghole.
I'll see you soon. Vestal as my bunghole.
Captain.
After you.
Captain.
Gonna have to do that mission like a half dozen times this time.
This is Zion Control to the Logos. Gate 3 is standing down. Your path is cleared to Bay 2. Welcome home.
Thank you, Control. It's good to be home.
Damn good.
Look at that. Almost a full house.
No Neb.
If I was Morpheus, I wouldn't be in a hurry to get back here.
What do you think the commander will do?
I don't know, but I'm staying as far away from that as I can.
I need a moment with you.
I literally just walked in.
Please.
I assume that you were present during this latest act of insubordination.
I was.
You were in charge of the recall. How could you let this happen?
What do you expect me to do, shoot him?
Yeah, you'd save me the trouble.
Jason, you can have my testimony at the debriefing.
I don't want your testimony.
What do you want?
Don't want your testimony. Your help.
Alright.
Tell me why. Why does he do it? Is it because of us? Why does he do it? Is it because of us?
No. It has nothing to do with you or me. Morpheus does what he believes he has to do.
Then I'll do what I have to.
You can't.
Why?
Because you need him.
The hell I do.
Jason, can you honestly tell me what went through your mind when you saw the tape from the Osiris? Exactly. I thought the same thing. Anybody from this city would. Every damn one of them. Except him. Morpheus believes we will win this war. He makes other people believe it too. And that's why you need him.
How about you? Do you need him?
All I need is a hot shower and something to eat that requires teeth.
Thank you for your candor, Captain.
Anytime, Commander.
Can I see you tonight? After the gathering?
Of course.
Is something wrong?
No, nothing. I'm just tired. I'll see you tonight.
All right.
Thank you for coming so
quickly. What do we got here?
You have no need to thank me. I'm forever indebted to you.
It is now I who need your help.
Who the hell are you?
I am Seraph, guardian of the Oracle.
Is that right?
I can take you to
her. The same.
But first, I must apologize.
For what?
For this.
Food,
good.
Food and
you do not truly
movies.
Know
I mean,
someone. until you fight.
There's a bit of it with the Jackie Chan stuff, but
only thing you know about me is I was about to kick your ass.
This really exaggerated
it. Time has grown so short. The shadow has already begun to spread.
There's the one, no.
Look, Smith will suffice.
Will he succeed?
Something to tell you. There's a strategy to counterattack the machines using the ship's EMPs.
How many ships?
All of them. Except yours.
What?
I convinced the council that the Logos was too small, the EMP too weak to have an impact.
That's not true.
Maybe, but it's done.
Jason, I am a captain, same as every captain.
No, you're not the same. You're the woman I love.
It's not right.
I'm sorry, but I had to. I couldn't let you go, Niobe. I just couldn't.
Are there two among you that would answer such a call?
Each of us has our own steps to take, our own choices to make.
Captain Niobe of the Logos will answer the counselor's call.
And if but one fails, all fail.
What? I told you, all we're gonna do is jack in, contact them, find out what's happening, and jack out. Any questions? No? Good. Then move like you got a purpose.
Operator.
Link, this is Niobe. We've been sent to bring you in. I need to talk to Morpheus.
Niobe, he needs you.
Where is he?
Just follow the sirens.
Let's go.
Punch it. We got a couple of different cutscenes. Didn't have to fight. Oh wait, that's after this part. Forget how loud that motor is in these parts. Although I figured out why it was echoing, I was also catching the desktop. So we shouldn't get that echo anymore. You know what? Nope, it wasn't this. No individual settings. I think I turned it down too much now.
Hold on, I think an agent's close by.
Make that agent's close by.
Shoot him, ghost. Get it. Get it. Alright, good job. Be charged. I know you're on a big truck. No one's around me because Ghost isn't shooting at anybody. Let's keep it that way. Hold on. Maybe not. Got no arrow, so I'm just going to keep going down this highway until told otherwise. There's a lot more to shoot at in the Ghost playthrough. Am I just outpacing everything? As long as I keep going fast. Yeah, because nobody's hitting me and Ghost isn't just shooting back at anybody. So just keep going. Gonna catch up to that truck that Neo and Morpheus is fighting on.
Must return to the primary target, the Exile.
Yeah, now you're gonna start hopping bodies because you can't drive good enough for me. Get those cops.
Morpheus is on the freeway just ahead of you.
Alright, we're fine. Just keep going. We made it.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Yeah.
Can I have your personal processing unit?
I can't hear you.
I said, can I have your personal processing unit?
Yeah, I'm guessing the personal processing unit's what him and,
Gotta catch up to this. You better hurry, you're running out of time. Morpheus is on the semi.
He's gonna
gotta make it to that semi.
Heads up, guys. Incoming.
You know, that was only CGI, but I'm gonna say the effect still looks real good.
You heard her. Jack in, find the one, Jack out. End of story.
What happened?
It's Morpheus. He just called.
He says he needs your help. Can you imagine what that means? Our help. He's got Neo. Why does he need you?
I know you're both listening to me about as much as you're listening to this poll here, so I'll just tell you what I think.
I think you just spent 80 or 9 lives getting out of there. And if you turn around and go right back in, I don't think you're just pushing your luck. I don't think you're crazy. I think you have a death wish, a major full-on Bronson. But since your lives obviously mean nothing to you, I ask you to try to think of something that does have meaning. Namely, my life.
Sparks, shut up.
Yeah, sure, why not?
It's your call, Captain.
Has there been any word from the Logos?
No, sir. No word from the Vigilant or the Nebuchadnezzar.
Damn it, Niobe. What are you doing?
Niobe, Ghost, thank you for coming. Forgive me my urgency, but as you know, time is always against us.
Phase 1 through 5, fully armed and loaded.
Good, we should be in position inside the hour.
Captain, can I ask you a question? What do you really think of this plan?
If we stay out of each other's EMP range, if the line holds, and if we're very, very lucky, I think we've got a chance. And most of the time, that's all you get.
The latest projections from Seismic.
How long?
Less than 3 hours.
Smith in the human bot. Gravity levels and the ship level, then we're good.
Call Sparks. We blow this thing and then get the hell out of Dodge.
What could go wrong?
Right.
I guess we all gotta die sometime.
All I've ever asked from this world is that when it's my time, let it be for something, not of something.
Amen.
Base, this is Unit 13.
Go ahead, 13.
I'm looking at a breach in the perimeter fence, section 431.
Any indication on the number of intruders?
Yes.
Unit 13, please repeat all after yes. All units, we have intruder activity in and around the construction area.
Save. Alrighty. Loading the reactor foundation. Start out shooting. We'll see how it goes.
Make your rounds and meet back here.
24,
we have a breach in the perimeter. Drop the gun now!
Supposed to jump that gap. Doesn't seem right. She got the sniper action.
Can you sense them? The place is infested.
More snipers?
This mission is suddenly looking very...
Listen, I'm gonna take the lead along that path to draw them out. You nail them as soon as they show themselves.
My pleasure.
Yeah. 100% health left. Alright, let's let that turn. Save. All right, was a bit easier not having to cover Niobe, it's ghost, the fire if he died. Well, wasn't that hard. we messed that up. Should have had the shotgun in here. Oh well, we didn't lose that much progress. I was so close to that door. Maybe use the pistol ammo outside there and then save the assault rifle for that area. That sniper rifle, but I guess not. While I'm spinning in the air. There we go. Just had to use a few grenades that time. Yeah, gas gun.
Operator. Can you find me specs on a chlorobromo methane gun?
My pleasure. Here it comes.
It looks like a grenade launcher.
But why is it in a nuclear power plant?
It's used for nuclear accidents where it's impossible to reach a fire with hoses or extinguishers. The gun fires a pressurized cartridge, which explodes, releasing CBM gas. Puts out fires by robbing them of oxygen. One side effect is it causes human lungs to fill with liquid, effectively drowning them.
Thanks.
Nasty way to go, that's for sure. This may be the place. As long as we take it, we'll be fine. Don't rush it. Let your health charge when you can. And we won't have to die for it. Yeah, that's right. These heavily armed guys take two of the normal one. Normal shotgun. I'm so used to just one shot taking out any of them. Come on. use the auto shotgun. What? There's no raw wall to run against there. There's railing. Charge. I think this last area is the big long stretch. Here we go, we can make an extra cell. Good. Doing that with ghosts so many times made me more cautious this time.
We're in and ready to move. Got it. Go to the augmented radioactive waste area. Plant your first charge there. Head that way on this catwalk. It should lead you right to it. That area is locked down. I'm headed to the logistical control center to do some unlocking.
They're splitting up, sir. The man is still in the catwalk area above the turbines. He may be heading for the fuel storage rooms. I just lost the woman.
Send half our units to intercept him. I want all remaining exterior units brought inside.
The logistical control center is below you.
I'll call you once I'm inside.
One more thing. Radio chatter indicates you're going up against a crack anti-terror SWAT outfit.
Be careful.
Alright. We're in different section than Ghost's.
Base, Sniper 1 in position.
Be advised that we have lost the female.
Roger.
Sector A, report.
That was kind of a rip. Did it want me to jump further to the left there? Go down the ladder? Oh well, we'll figure out next time.
Base, Sniper 1 in position.
Be advised that we have lost the female.
Roger.
Sector A, report.
There's a ladder right next to me. It probably does want me to go down there. Jumped from further before, down before. Use a bunch of the same then.
Did that do it?
That did it.
The next bomb should be placed in the generator room.
Generator maintenance doors unlocked.
I'm guessing it's upstairs since I came from downstairs. There's a door over here. Is this generator maintenance? Evidently, it's that way.
I'm in the generator area.
Find the generator marked number 1. That's the primary.
The others will auto shut down when this one blows.
Well, there's five. That wasn't working right. I wouldn't have jumped through the window or shoot him. Bummer. Oh well. We didn't lose too much progress. Okay, yeah, find the other one. I blew myself up with my own grenade. Let's not use the grenade unless we know we're in an area that they won't bounce around in. Behind this thing? No, we're not. Like it. Nope, you probably want me. On the other side of the door this time. Nobody in this room? Nope, they're coming. Shotgun solved that problem. It doesn't kill him, at least it sends him back flying and stuns him for a bit.
We've got another!
Step up the evac. Where's the damn bomb squad?
On their way, sir!
At some point, you gotta be like, man, you know what, man? I'm leaving. I'm not gonna get blown up in a nuclear factory.
Hey, you got any grenades left?
I was saving this for a special occasion.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Are you sure there's no other way? Okay, I'll give him the details. I climb up to the top of the reactor and get to the core.
Okay.
You stay up here and cover me. You also need to keep the control room clear.
Course.
Once I'm there, you'll use these controls to open the core. I place my bomb inside the core casing. You drag up the control rods and I get the hell out of there.
Direct exposure to the radiation.
I won't be in there for long.
That's suicide.
That casing is 3 feet of steel. It's got to be this way. If we fail, Neo fails. And that cannot happen at any cost.
Snipers, but Ghost is supposed to take care of those things, guys. Am I supposed to jump down? Mm-hmm. Nope, I'm not supposed to jump down from there. Just go another direction. Maybe I go right. Yep, I went. Say it's not real radiation, but that's not how the Matrix works. This way, just be the other one. Yep, this one. The stairs. Score here. Better be. While I'm doing this, Gauss has got to fight that agent.
Okay, Sparks, take me through it button by button. Here it is.
Under 6 minutes. it through this vent. At least I was on top of the elevator and he was inside it. And it was some breathing room.
I gotta do it. Multiple agents. You're not your best. I hope this evens the odds a bit.
Getting our stimulant. Will last for, but I'll take it. Kicking him while he's on the ground. Get him when he's down. Just keep doing that. It might be a bit cheesy, but it's an agent. Do we care? Go for a throw. I think I'm supposed to throw him in one of these electric panels again, like I did. Happen to get one of these things. Maybe we'll send him in the elevator. The elevator will just go crashing down if I kick him in there. What? No. I don't think he doesn't have a health bar, so I think I'm just supposed to do something to kill him. Usually there has to be a trick. because the agents are usually only beat by Neo unless you get something up on them.
You gotta do it.
Like the time we fought Ghost, like we sent one out an airplane.
I hope this evens the
odds. Threw one into an electrical console. So I'm supposed to. Do something with this one, okay? Try this again, except I won't fall down. Have to keep fighting these two until something happens. Shoot me while you're dodging. Is that other one down? No, he's still up. Supposed to do with these guys. Alright, if I die again, I'll just look up. There might be some trick I'm missing. come from that. Okay, I got up the elevator. So that first time I clipped through that, it was a mistake. So I just clipped me. I figured I'd try it again just to see what happens. Gonna jump out the window. Get it. What are you injecting with anyway? Probably just straight up adrenaline. But you know I'm gonna wanna drive. Thanks for moving over, ghost.
I can't believe it.
We did it.
Did what is the question?
What do you mean?
I mean, it didn't work. Whatever was supposed to happen didn't happen. Something's gone wrong.
What was that?
I think it was an EMP.
How?
No idea, but right now we can't reach 11-4 or 7.
Sir, we've just lost contact with the Icarus.
What?
And a Novalese. And a Caduceus.
How is that possible?
I don't understand it, sir, but the line is broken.
God damn it, what the hell is happening?
1 minute everything's fine, the next all hell breaks loose. Now there's no sign of Morpheus, Trinity, or Neo. Everyone's gone.
Well, then who's that?
I don't know.
Well, answer it.
Operator,
is this the Logos?
Maybe.
This is Captain Niobe of the Logos. Who is this?
My name is Seraph. I bring word from the Oracle. You must come at once.
All right. Forgot the tea house section.
Got it.
Thank you for coming. The Oracle is waiting for you. I can take you to her. But before I do, let me first apologize.
For what?
For this.
Thank you.
There we go.
Good. Again, I apologize, but these are difficult times, and it falls upon me to measure our heart's resolve. Come.
You just want to fight everybody.
Niobe.
Do I know you?
You know me, though you may not recognize me.
Are you telling me that you are the Oracle?
I know this won't be easy for any of you. Change never is. I wish the face you remember was the face I was still wearing. But that face is gone.
If you are the Oracle, tell me if I believe you are.
You don't right now, but you will.
Are you going to tell me something to make me believe you?
Come on, Niobe, you know I can't do that.
Why not?
Because I can't make you do anything.
At least you sound the same.
As I said, you may not recognize the face, but who and what I am beneath remains the same.
Can I ask what happened?
The Merovingian warned me that if I made a certain choice, it would cost me. He is, among other things, a man of his word.
What was the choice?
The same one you yourself will have to make. The choice to help Neo or not.
Then Neo is alive.
Yes. He touched the source and separated his mind from his body. Now he lies trapped in a place between your world and ours.
Can we free him?
Trinity can. She will have to fight her way through hell to do it.
Can I help?
That's why I called. I cannot tell you what is going to happen. All I can do is hope that if you are given the chance, you will find the courage to do what you can.
You once told me you knew everything you needed to.
I do. I knew everything from the beginning of this path to the end.
I don't understand.
Even I can't see beyond the end.
The end? Are you trying to tell me the world is going to end?
Yes. If we cannot save it, it will end.
You mean Neo?
I mean we. The path of the one is made by the many. I have a role to play, just as you have yours.
It is time.
You must go now.
Wait. I need more information. How will I know what to do?
There's an old Chinese proverb I've always liked. The heart never speaks. But you must listen to it to know. You'll know, Niobe. You always do.
Wish you luck and courage.
Thanks. Same to you.
Damn, not who I was hoping for. But perhaps you can help me find him.
You're an agent?
Oh, no, no, not anymore.
Then what are you?
Me? I suppose you could say I'm the Alpha of your Omega. I am the beginning of your end.
You get a backflip out of here? Nope. Forward trip. Vertigo. guy. Run to the right instead, first.
As soon as I found you. After you left the Oracles, you dropped off my scope.
Get me out of here, Sparks, wherever I am. I've got agents right behind me.
I know. You better run. Get to the street and I can take you from there.
Not that way. Now we're into the Chinatown area. We don't take any wrong turns, we should be fine. There was a payphone there, man. You can log into that one. Probably takes more work to set up one of those outbound connections than it normally does. Okay, that that was the right way to go. Underground section. They're behind me, but I can outrun them. Against Agent Smith, but they work against y'all just fine. Right. Keep it running. That's right, it's the ladder I need to get to. Try to get onto it from the wrong side. Hopefully this doesn't get me killed. Okay, got through that section this time easily. You get a truck ran into. That's a good idea. Luckily, when you shoot down, he can't shoot you back, so that's actually one of the only areas where you can do that. how you can do it in any area, but it's the only area where it's real useful. Try this one. Is that one of these doors? Oh, was I supposed to run that? I was supposed to run that. It was. Crates. He's gonna throw me off the edge. You played this on the PlayStation 2? I had the Xbox and Dreamcast instead, so all the games that were crossplay, I did Xbox. But yeah, it was on everything. Justin Platt, how you doing? I'm almost through this Niobe playthrough. Yeah. I really like how this one sits in the two movies. After this, I might do Path of Neo, if you've ever played that one. Movies, the Wachowskis, but I think this is the first one I know them for. And I really like the Animatrix was one of the first anthologies I ran into, and I really like animation anthologies. Although, the one Matrix thing I didn't get into was the MMO, but I've never really gotten to any of the MMOs, so that makes sense. Yep, I was supposed to go this way. Keep going, girl. Should be the last section before the phone. I forget what else they worked on. I'd actually have to, I have bad memory like that where I have to look up everything everybody else has done. But yeah, the movies they do, they still do TV work. Came back in the 2000s, so I'm not surprised. I don't remember everything back from that era. Wasn't Well, like in this game, we do get some official cutscenes that have the actors in them. A lot of the B-roll. They run a lot of the CG again, but they paid a lot for, like, the nuclear plant blowing up or stuff like that. But, yeah. Pretty much all the Matrix stuff that was made was either directed by them or approved by them. So it's, like, pretty much canon, anything you run into that was made. Because even if they didn't work on it directly, it was at least greenlit or approved by them, all the story beats. Alright, this time just run straight. Don't get in a fight with that agent. I tried to break away, but the game's not the best at disengaging from the fights, because it expects you to win so many of them. Those wood planks there just to give us a little bit more air room. Always go for the red door instead. It's the dragon, the movie about the Ender Dragon. Is it documentary, I guess you call it? It's a pseudo-documentary. Not about any particular person, but basically about that whole crew. It's been a long time. We just got to do the robot section and we should be good.
Niobe, I'm really struggling here. I'm trying to keep up, but I'm losing the plot. There's way too much weird shit going on around here, and nothing is going the way it's supposed to go. I mean, doors that go nowhere and everywhere, huh? Programs acting like humans, multiplying agents, and now, picnicking sentinels. They were gunning straight for us, and then all of a sudden, they just stopped.
Just out of EMP range.
What are they doing?
I don't know. But I got a feeling whatever happened to Soren, it's about to happen to us.
Soren?
Sparks, I want the ship's guns online right now.
Oh, when? When will it end?
I think this is the last level, so almost there, Sparks, almost.
Online.
Maximum vector takeoff. Hold on. Tight.
Punch it. Are we shooting again, or do we drive like in the car sections? We're driving. Okay, right trigger. Am I supposed to dodge those, or are those just? Oh god, we'll just try it out again. I don't know, it's gonna be easier. Ghost just had to keep shooting sentinels and was that me dying, or was that going into the next section?
We gotta go straight down. It is our only chance to outrun them.
But it's uncharted. I don't know what's down there.
We are about to find out.
That's manual. No one can fly manual. I can. I do like how her ship's like the fast little one. doing pretty good.
What's that? It's tracking us.
I think I can lose it. Damn it. Can you take that thing down?
I've got a shot.
The other parts, I think if I let that thing kick me, it just brings the restart. Oh shit. Okay, I made it through. This should be it.
EMP.
EMP. Armed and ready.
How long do we have?
8, 7.
We gotta wait until they're all in range.
5, 3, 2.
Come on.
1.
Steady. Steady.
Shit now! Punch it now!
All right, you got them.
What if they don't find us?
They will.
How do you know?
I just know.
What do you think will happen after that?
I don't know, but I got a feeling it's gonna be one hell of a ride.
All right, another movie program.
The machines will breach the dock.
Nice to have something to look forward to.
Indeed it is.
All right, and that was the Niobe path. So, let's see here. I'll have to find me a copy of Path of Neo, but I think I know where to get one. But in the meantime, we'll run it through a few indie games if we don't yet. And I'll let this music play out while I look for somebody to raid here. Let's see here, who we got on tonight. of Tears of the Kingdom going on tonight. Played it myself, but didn't want to stream that game because I figured a lot of other people would do. I wanted it to be a non-streaming game. Although if some of the mods come out for it, maybe we'll show off some of those. Oh man, I think this is definitely going to get me music copyright struck, but it's still worth it. Still a good song.